The biggest thing with Ryan is just getting him to the Western States. He's got unbelievable talent. He's a leader in this football team.
What are those two guys together? What are they doing
right now that gives you guys more confidence in the middle?
Because Mark has been saying it since the spring.
He feels better about the middle.
Growing pains for a young guy.
Well, they were the young guys a year ago. You had Za'Darius and you had Bud last year on the outside, and two younger guys with less experience inside, and now we just, it's vice versa now. And anytime you can get better in leadership and quality play out of the interior part of your defense, it's always really good.
Those guys are leaders.